Question 48. Take a minute and a half to do this, and let's see what you get. Okay, now let's look at it. 5, 2x minus y minus 2, 3x, 3y minus 5x equals, so 5 times 2x, that's 10x minus 5 by y, 5y minus 2 by 3, that's minus 6, then y minus 2 times minus, or negative 2 by negative 5, if you're positive 10x, that's where they get a lot of people, you know, the negative by negative here. So putting like terms together, 10x and 10x give you 20x. You already see the answer is D. But anyway, let's finish it off. Negative 5 minus 6, that's negative 11y. So the answer for question 48 is D.